How to check input and output of I/O board. The appearance of the I/O board. I/O board. Input and output. Input plus 24 volt and ground. Output plus 5 volt and ground. Output plus 15 volt and ground. Output plus 15 volt and minus 15 volt. Next is to measure the input and output of the I/O board. Measuring input at plus 24 volt and ground. Input is approximately 24 volt. Measuring output at plus 5 volt and ground. Output is approximately plus 5 volt. Measuring output at ground and plus 15 volt. Output is approximately plus 15 volt. The next part of the output will be plus 15 volt and minus 15 volt measurements with ground. At output plus 15 volt, output is approximately plus 15 volt. At output minus 15 volt, output is approximately minus 15 volt.